Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make this cushion cover. In my previous video, I made this sunflower granny square. There are 4 squares. I will use them for cushion cover. The size of the square is 6 by 6 inches. Cushion cover will be 14 by 14 inches. Now I will join them. Put 2 squares together from the front side and take the back loops of the both squares from here and back loop of the second square. Now join them with slip stitch. I am using the back loop of the square and making the slip stitch. Like this. Slip stitch. Take the other 2 squares, join them with same method along the other 2 squares. Back loop and back loop of the second and make the slip stitch. Stitch them in straight line. The one side is done. Now I will connect them from the other side. Same method is applied. After joining them, make 2 more rounds of DC. These 2 rounds will make the front side 14 multiplied by 14. Increasing round depends on the size of the cushion. Two round will be quite enough to make the cover 14 multiplied by 14 inches. To make the back side, make magic circle. Three chain and two DC in magic circle. Three chain will count as one DC. Three chain, three more DC in circle. Three chain and three more DC in the magic circle. Three chain, three DC, these are the corners of the square. Three chain and join it with slip stitch. These are four corners of the square. Make four chain. Three DC. Three chain. 3DC in the same gap. This is the corner of the square. 2 chain. 3DC in the next corner. Three chain and three DC. Two chain, three DC, three chain, and three more DC in the same corner. Two DC and join with slip stitch. Three chain as one DC, two more DC in the same gap. Two chain and three DC and the corner. Three chain and three more DC in the same corner. continue till the required size. I made 19 rounds to complete it. Match both sides. They are equal. Put them together from the right side. Stitch both sides with single crochet, one stitch from upper side and one from the next. Make single crochet. In the corner, make more stitches. I stitch three sides. To close the cushion cover, I will make 8 more rounds. Start from here at the back side. At the back side, same pattern. At the front side, 2 round of double crochet. I think 8 rounds will be quite enough. I will attach 4 buttons. at last level, make single crochet, wait for rows at suitable interval. First hook will be there. Make 4 chain to form a hook. It is according to the button size. I made 4 hooks. Now I will attach the buttons. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. God bless you. Stay safe and healthy. Goodbye.